moved on. And here's the 2-1 pitch on the way. Sliced line drive to Grandal. He throws over the short to Culberson, and you have the double play. So the Dodgers a bit fortunate, not to mention stripling, a line drive right at Grandal, who threw to the shortstop for the double play. No runs, a hit, nobody left at the end of an inning and a half.